Hello everyone, this is Zovio. If my voice sounds different, well that's because I have a new microphone. This is going to be a bit of a challenge run sort of thing. In addition to being limited to 20 to 30 FPS playing heavy, I also have to play heavy in increasingly stupid manners every few lives. Let's go through here. So see, I see a spy. Yeah, this is just normal. Shooting everywhere style of thing. Hold on, for a second I have to go change something, because this is just getting abysmal. See, this is sort of a different sort of thing that came up recently. Somebody was talking about how heavy is much harder than everybody gives it credit for. So every few lines I'm going to be going with increasingly stupid ways to control heavy. You know, this life, I'm just, for the rest of this round, I'm just going to be pointing and shooting at people. My, this is boring. Why are you Ubering me? I literally just joined the server. Holy cow, this is boring. I am terribly sorry, everybody. So I'm just going to jump up here. Heavy can't seem to kill himself by jumping off a thing. That's sad. It's a very sad life, you know? I can't seem to switch to my shotgun. No, I'm wearing the sandwich for some reason. And random crits, because why not? Okay, as soon as I die this life, as soon as I die, I'm definitely going to be going with one of the more interesting things. This is going to be the spiritual successor of the WTF Are You Doing style of videos. Thank you for that random crit, good sir. You would have died otherwise. So, now, for these next few lives, I'm gonna drink some water. And then when I respawn, I'm now only going to control heavy with the console. So plus forward, plus stop. No, it's minus forward. Okay, this is gonna be kind of difficult. Right, no, it's left, I need to turn. Walk, plus forward, there we go, never mind, it's not working, plus right, minus right, whee, okay, plus right, minus right, okay, and there we go, jump, no, it's plus jump, isn't it, plus right, minus right. Yeah, I haven't died yet. I'd like to say, plus left, minus left, plus jump. I haven't died yet. Plus jump? No. Oh, I have plus attack. Oh, there's a door in the way. Oh, yeah, sorry. Minus attack. Plus, or minus forward, plus, let's see, what am I trying to turn here? Left, minus left, plus attack, where is everyone? Ow, darn. Oh, that's weird. For some reason, my frame rate keeps tanking. I don't know why. This is concerning. I don't know why. I haven't been recording for very long. Also, I'm stuck with plus attack and minus attack. There we go. Alright, everyone. I just killed an invisible spy by spamming. Oh, hello, Mr. Demo Man. Yeah, you guys die. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to stand here, okay, plus attack. Yep, I'm just going to stand here and play AFK. Yeah. This is steel level competitive right here. Steel level competitive playing heavy. I don't believe it either, folks. I'm just standing here. Well, I'm gonna go walk my dog or something. Bye. Look, I died. Let's see, how many kills did I get? I got a lot of kills considering I was AFK. And there we go. So yes, clearly I have shown that heavy is the... Wow, I'm getting a lot of lag spikes here. Heavy is the epitome of skill. If you need me, I'll be leaving this server. I can't seem to... Yeah, my frame rate seems to be on a trampoline. It's jumping around all over the place. So, this has been Zovio. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, comment, favorite. Oh yeah, I haven't tried out the best one yet. Hold on. All right, everyone. I set my mouse on the floor. So I'm now going to attempt to play heavy with my feet. Well, this is much harder. I think this should have been the class. You have to play heavy with your feet. All right, the way I am moving. This is weird. I'm using... See, I bind the mouse 2 button to plus forward, so I can move. I can't rev up, though. So, my sensitivity is so high. Okay, I'm playing heavy with my feet. Let's just... Yeah. No, let's go balls to the wall here. Darn. Quick, we must get back to the point. Run, heavy, run! Stop revving up! It's so weird, it's like, I can only push one of the buttons, but they're, like, right next to each other, and my sensitivity is so high. Darn, I think I got this. You know, why didn't I just have aimed with feet instead of controlled by feet? That would've been much easier. Yeah. Oh, I almost killed somebody. Darn. I mean, I almost did some damage. Darn. You know, I think this is how I'm gonna play heavy from now on. This is much, much more fun and much, like, it feels much more skill-based than normal heavy. Hold on. My foot got knocked off. That's a spy. Nope, not near me. Oh, yeah, no, I'm just gonna move like this. Forget it. I'm gonna die before I can do anything, may as well. Darn it, I almost got a kill. Now then, there's these people who are insulting somebody on my team. I don't know if they're insulting me. I mean, people are doing worse than me, but... Oh, did I have my overkill? Like... Eh. He's not doing horribly, I thought. Anyway, let's... Come on. Oh, I'm getting lag. Come on. Oh, I got... It's so weird to aim with your feet, you know? Suddenly I'm... Like, my lag is all over the place, so I'm gonna blame that. But, yeah. Yeah, forget controlling by console commands. This is the future of heavy... Oh, bloody... So awkward to aim. Yeah. Alright, there we go. I'm just gonna come around the corner here. Come on. Ow. Darn it. I'm determined now. I'm determined to get at least one kill with my feet as heavy. This may take a while. Hello, people. Oh, that guy's dominating me. I'm gonna run at him. Hello? Oh. Darn it. These people, they're controlling with their hands. It's so much easier with your hands. Alright, I think I sort of have walking under control. Ooh, that's weird. Hold on, I heard a sniper! Ah, sniper! I got a kill! I sort of got a kill. That was all me. Wait. Yeah, my kills went up by one. So yes, I got a kill with my feet as heavy. Sort of. This is fun. I like this. This is fun. This is how I'm gonna play heavy from now on. This and shotgun heavy. Psst, you people controlling with your hands. What's wrong with you? You're losing out on all the fun. Oh, I fell. Oh, look, there's people down here. Another place to plus attack. Nah, he's on our side, apparently. Whee! Oh, yeah. I accidentally pushed the stop recording button instead of the suicide button, so. What up, people? I am the heavy, and I'm being controlled by feet. This is just so weird. Somehow I lived. I was going to let my cat play heavy, but she's sleeping right now. Yeah. So I'm gonna continue playing heavy with my feet, and this is surprisingly fun. It's weird because like I keep accidentally, it's like my toe twitches and I accidentally rev up. Yeah, that's something I never really understood. You don't hold down M1 to rev up; you just click it once and then you go all the way down. Like, I know it's not really helping people who are controlling heavy with their feet. Yeah, can't walk. For some reason, Egypt is giving me 60 frames per second, but I'm still lagging. Okay, this is good. I'm gonna thank this medic. Yes, there we go. I've convinced the medic to Uber me. With the quick fix. Tom. I got a kill. Yeah. it's just weird. Like, I'm able to get a kill. What? That was all Oh, did he dead ring? Oh, man. That was disappointing. I thought I actually got a kill as foot heavy. Nope, he's just using the dead ringer. Yeah. There we go. I'm healed by the medic. That medic is a really nice, like, hat miscellaneous loadout. Oh, there's people! I'm gonna hit them eventually! Shoot! Nope, there was another heavy. Darn it, these heavies using their crutchy aiming with your hands techniques. This is reminding me a lot of my, what is the word I'm looking for? I failed, apparently. I was supposed to think of the video I made beforehand. It's reminding me a lot of my, pub server shoutcast thing, where there were, like, 10 snipers all trying to counter-snipe each other, and there were people actually trying to cap the point. It's like, even when the point was empty. Oops, I went the wrong way. Even when the point was empty, they just sat there. Like, do you guys even care about the match, or are you just trying to play Sniper Fortress? Well, I'm pretty sure I have walking sort of under control. It's, yeah, you get better as time goes on. Oh, no. I did not take damage. Okay, let's do this. Oh, I thanked the medic, because he's a nice guy. Oops, oh, I missed the stairs! This is not difficult. Okay, this is not a difficult thing. It's not complicated. It's stairs. That door doesn't open, does it? Nope, they all go down from there. Is there anybody over there? Oh, look, that's where they all are. Hello, people! Ow. Darn it. I'm wondering why our medic isn't using crits, Grig. That would be perfect. Critical feat. It's like a demonite weapon. Critical feat. You just want to kick people. Now let's go. Let's go. So bloody... Alright, there we go. There's a scout up there, but who needs that? I'm being controlled by feet. Do you know how weird it... Yeah, I can't jump anymore unless I'm attacking. Because I've been messing with my key bindings. So let's just go through here. Hello, Mr. Scout! Oh yeah, you better run. Oh, he was... It's so hard to aim. Oh, and I'm going to lower my mouse sensitivity. So yeah, here's what my mouse sensitivity was before. I'm going to about have that. There we go. Now I'm just going to test it out. Okay, yeah, this should be better. I'm going to set my mouse back down on the floor. Oh, never mind. Yeah, this should be better for Abby. Hello, people! Oops, my mouse pad fell off the box I'm using as a mouse pad. Yeah, I'm using a very small box as a mouse pad. Now again, I'm using a slightly larger box as a mouse pad. That should be better. Hold on. Yeah. I can about walk through doors now. That's good. Hold on, hold on. I'm almost there. Wait up. Foot heavy. Wait up. Alright, the match is about to start. I don't know which door they come through. I'm guessing not that one. Oops. Fell off the mouse pad again. Sirs, you're a sir and a scholar. I'm confused as to where the enemy is. Where are they? Well, there they are. Can I even aim over there? Yes, I can. Let's go. Oh, nobody warned me. Nobody warned me. Those horrible people. Horrible people. Alright, there we go. No, not the first control point! I don't know where that is, because I don't play crap maps. I've never played Egypt. It's... Everything I hear about it's bad. Hello! Ow, 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 ow. Darn it. Well, we lost. Or not. No, that was kind of... I know, it looked like we were about to lose, okay? In my defense, it looked like we were about to lose. So I was like, forget it. Damn, messing around with the box I'm using as a mouse pad. There we go. And... I'm slowly walking. No! Now, I so hit my... I so hit the... Yeah, you missed. Yeah, I saw it, the suicide button before that happened. Well, I don't know what they're trying to go for. Oh look, it's a setup time where I don't have to walk, yay. I'm just gonna... Oops, there we go. Let's go over here. And then travel to the future, 40 seconds. Well, there we go. I'm explaining the drop system to people, and suddenly the door's open. Well, suddenly is kind of the wrong word there. Slowly the door's open. Yes, there's Heavy. Hey, Melee Heavy, I can beat you with my feet, so long as nobody kills me. And, yes! Controlled by Feet Man. Finally a kill with my feet. And the video.